Well, anyway, it's hi, how are you? Welcome, and I'm Joseph at Joseph Estate Wines. I'm the person that started it, the owner, an engineer. I'm also an entrepreneur, professor, and the list goes on. I was a teacher, professor, and then I research scientist, and I went through five universities. I have a PhD at the end. So I'm Dr. Joseph. Anyway, I'm happy
wines?
To meet with you. And one of the inventions that I came up with is grapeseed oil.
Oh.
Grapeseed oil is something that's new. I started this in 1998. It's well, if you look at here, you can tell us that it's a super antioxidant, rich fatty acid, omega-3, 6, 9, omega-6. It's linoleic acid. It cleanses all your plaque of your arteries and veins, lowers your blood pressure, elevates good cholesterol, lowers bad cholesterol, reduces arthritis, shrinks varicose veins, brings in relief to sufferers. And it's known that the diabetic people are saying, well, we take the grapeseed oil, it helps to reduce a little bit, lowers the sugar.
And
anyway, other than that, it's great. I buy it all the time. I use it all myself, and I give it to my own employees, ask for it, to use it.
Anything you'd like to say about your wines?
The wines are another. I started way back in 1979 on the wines, and we were the third winery at the time after Prohibition. I was in Enniskillen first, and Shadow of the Sherm seconds. I came in third with New York wines, and then the Germans approached me to purchase the winery by Underberg, and they changed the name to Hillebrand. That's the one that we have here. And so I own 66% of the company, and eventually I sold it all. And then I started all over again in 1992. And it was my passion, and I make all these wines, and I have another assistant winemaker that helps me out, and so we have about 25 different brands. We're in about 700 LCBO restaurants throughout Ontario, and hotels, and so on, and so we're trying to expand things and get a little. Each year we have to get a little bit larger if we can. I don't like to go backwards, I want to go forward. It's tough right now with all these wineries. It makes it very tough, it's causing the problems with lowering prices and so on by all these wineries.
But people should come and give it a try.
Yeah.
Tortilla chip.
Well, I
it's different.
It is. It's got the antioxidants.
And who are you?
Tom Marion. I'm a very good friend of Dr. Joseph. And I speak from experience in the efficacy of his grapeseed oil. And he's very innovative when it comes to using the byproduct from the skins and from the grape.
Okay.
That's grape skin flour, which is used here by Monty. And it gives you the rich antioxidant, gluten-free. And this is, if you look at all the facts.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that should have been a better one. Well, that's not too clear. But around 70% of this is iron.
Hmm.
And that's not very good. The big thing is a lot of iron and potassium and the fiber.
Yeah.